An Afghan girl dreams of her mother and awakes to find nothing but the television to comfort her. A little boy plays a carefree game of marbles as his mother waits at the door for a father who never comes. The Afghan film industry, although founded in the 1960s, has never flourished in the way the neighbouring Bollywood and Lollywood industries in India and Pakistan have. But in a country that's been 30 years at war, Afghan screenwriters, directors and actors have plenty to say. Here in Herat, in the west of Afghanistan, young women take a course at the Simorgh film company, cutting short features they've written. The Simorgh Film and Theatre Company has produced nearly 100 short films, full-length features and plays, which have been shown worldwide. Part of the cultural reconstruction of the country, and with an emphasis on involving Afghan women, Simorgh is almost completely self-funded, but members have already travelled to India and Germany to take part in shows and workshops.
با بیشتر داخل شدن به این کار و آشنا شدن و مخصوصا رفتن داخل جامعه و آشنا شدن با دردهای زنان باعث شد که من به این کار تداوم بدم.
Halima's film Me and My Mother, dealing with the loss of a parent by a child, has been shown in festivals in Afghanistan and Iran, but Halima says there's little money to be made when it comes to film.
فیلم هایی که ما تولید میکنیم خب نمیتونیم بگیم هزینه آنچنانی برمیداره هرچند که خود سیمو فیلم هم تواناییش نداره که هزینه هنگفتی روی از این فیلم ها بگذاره ولی با اون حال هم هر چقدر که بوده از هزینه شخصی سیمور فیلم پرداخت شده و متاسفانه تا به حال هیچ ارگان و نهاد دولتی یا شخصی نه متاسفانه سینما در افغانستان هنوز صنعت نشده که ما بتونیم از او قسمت درآمد اقتصادی داشته باشیم. ریسک هست کار کردن در سینما در افغانستان.
The risk doesn't just come from financial instability. Conservative elements in Afghan society have objected to films, especially when it comes to sensitive issues like women's rights. It's also not a priority for a government beleaguered with many other challenges. This means actors, writers and directors alike have to find support where they can, which is often primarily from their families.
تشویق که آدم همیشه اول خودش باید مشوق خودش باشه اول دوم که خانواده آدم است که آدم تشویق میکنه تا آدم بتونه در یک جای برسه بعد ما از طرف دولت خود بعد از طرف دولت خود تشویق شه در قدم سوم.
These artists hope that in the future the government will be able to support Afghanistan's budding film and theatre industry. But for now, they look to other countries as an inspiration for what Afghan culture could become if given a chance at peace. This is Ruth Owen in Afghanistan for the NATO Channel.